silly mid-off, and he's caught. He's pushed it straight into the hands of the man at forward short leg. Emilio Gay takes the catch. Kerrigan has taken three wickets in three overs, and it's Ben Compton who must go back to the pavilion, the man who's been the anchor for this Kent innings.